Druid as well. It's a bit interesting. I was expecting the Disciplined Priest. I guess he's afraid of going for a long game. He wants the mana bar that the Druid will bring.
All right, who's going to be able to take it? Is it going to be Method Black, or will Steel Cap Red start to get their road to BlizzCon online in the Grand Arena?
Yep, Feral Druid of Cassidy and Mystic on that Warrior is going to be doing a ton of damage here. Method Black has to play a solid game of defense. Luckily for them, they have Chaz and Raikou, Frostmage, Resto Druid combo. A lot of crowd control going to be available for Method Black. They need to kind of stall out, create setups, whereas Skill Cap Red, they need to survive those setups, and eventually they will out pressure.
Cassidy catches Waz very early on, overextended, tons of damage bursting in early on. Waz barely hangs on. Looks like he's going to be able to survive. Cassidy now switching targets to Raikou to try and switch it up and make Chaz fall behind. He's got to put Hots onto two members of his team. You can see Cassidy getting peeled away. Zunyaki caught into a blind. I'm curious to see if they just automatically trade Trinket for this. Zunyaki's playing it patiently due to Cassidy's nice maneuver here. He preemptively walled the stun, so he reduced all that damage and was able to tank it out perfectly.
And you can see Method Black, they're actually playing double Dark Iron Dwarf in this matchup, so they're going to be able to remove all of those bleeds, and that's going to empower their damage as well. One of the new races in Battle for Azeroth, so it's nice to see Method Black sort of implement those strategies, and I think it's a very effective pick against what Skill Cap Red is bringing.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, they knew they had Cassidy as a Feral Druid, and Dwarves in general are very powerful versus them, so they're trying to stack them. Right now, it looks like they're just playing for the late game, crowd controlling up Cassidy and Mystic. We see a swap now to Zunyaki. They caught him out of bear form. Barkskins right away. Hopefully that's going to be enough for him to survive the stun lock, and it does appear to be the case as he bounces back. Cassidy's throwing out some off-heels there as well. Good backup. Both these teams seem to be quite durable against each other. I can expect it's going to be a long match unless they catch Waz off guard, potentially in the Stormbolt. Chaz getting interrupted. Good crowd control. Waz able to tank it out, though, with a nice Iron Bark time from Chaz. Waz now swapping to Cassidy into this stun lock. He did not pre-wall this. Zunyaki's trying to pick him back up. Seems to be having an easy time. Now Cassidy getting cloned at low health as they switch to Mystic.
Yeah, it looks like Raikou's just going to be building up some damage. One thing Method Black really has to do in this matchup is they have to get the cross crowd control on Cassidy. If Cassidy can pre-heal these swaps, he's going to be able to provide a lot of healing for his team. Nice big swap over on Zunyaki once again, but they have the peels. Looks like he should be okay. Incarnation Tree of Life is going to be activated, allowing Zunyaki to have that instant healing. He's going to be able to survive. Barkskin's going to be coming off cooldown, still has the trinket. So Skill Cap Red, they're doing fine in the meantime. Waz taking quite a bit of burst.
Zunyaki didn't save Innervate for Tree of Life, which is super mana inefficient when you're using regrowth, so he's going to fall behind on mana, not lining those cooldowns up. We see another blind play from Waz. I'm curious if he's playing the reduced cooldown, and that's why Zunyaki doesn't want to trinket unless he absolutely has to, or else he'll get caught in a minute 30 blind, which is 30 seconds faster than your trinket. You can imagine that might be the case. Mystic leading the charge, jumping into battle stance, chopping up Waz, manages to soak it with a huge absorb. I'm curious to see if he's maybe running a tank trinket or something to get that absorb, because no one on their team should be able to shield Waz, so he might be running a unique trinket there to try and be more durable.
Yeah, maybe an Azerite trade we really haven't seen too much from. There's a stun on a Cassidy once again. He gets a huge absorb as well. I kind of wonder what that is. Cassidy's going to be very durable because of it. Nice cycling though from Chaz. Going to be slowing down any incoming healing from Zunyaki. Nice Iron Bark activated by him as well. But now Cassidy could be a little bit susceptible in this situation. Another interrupt over onto Chaz into a maim. Waz still the target of choice. Mystic. Whoa. And Cassidy trying to punish. Big damage onto Waz. Rogues aren't going to be nearly as tanky without the spammable feint in BFA, so I think going on to Waz and really pressuring him is a good option for Skill Cap Red.
Yeah, Zunyaki, though, is falling more and more behind with every passing moment, and as we move deeper into dampening, that's going to be a huge disadvantage. He is trying to sneak away a drink, but doesn't want to risk it. Stands back up right away to start healing Cassidy. He has to be careful of kleptomania from a mage. He can steal all those heal over time effects the druid spends a long time putting onto a target. And so if he goes for a drink, Raikou can just snap, steal all of the hots, and then follow up with a ton of damage, and Zunyaki can fall behind and almost immediately lose in that moment. So for him to drink is very stressful. He's still trying to do it. He knows this is going to be going into a long game. He's trying to sit down for a drink. Waz needs to set up some punish for this. Doesn't seem like they're able to find it. He's actually the one under fire. He stuns up Cassidy. Raikou not able to line up too much damage. Mystic going for a fear defensively to buy time for Zunyaki to get more mana, but didn't seem like he was actually able to get any mana from all of that time he spent basically doing nothing. That's going to put him way far behind.
Yeah, it's a bit of a waste of fear as well. That's a big investment to make into getting your healer some mana. Unfortunately, like you said, didn't pay off. Big damage onto Raikou now. He blinks away to safety. He's going to be retreating to his Resto Druid. If Chaz can land any Cyclones onto Cassidy or Mystic, Skill Cap Red is going to lose a lot of that pressure. You can see Waz now looking for a little bit of damage onto Zunyaki. He manages to find the full gouge. Stun now onto Mystic, but Method Black just can't find the burst damage we normally see from them. Mystic, Cassidy, and Zunyaki seem to be very, very tanky in this matchup.
Seen a couple sneaky Hibernates from Chaz, so Hibernate makes a return in for Battle for Azeroth, and against Druids, they shapeshift into animal forms, which you can cast Hibernate on and crowd control them for an extended period of time. Zunyaki got caught in that earlier on. Cassidy getting bursted down, trades out the shield, absorbing a lot of this incoming pressure, basically nullifying the entire setup. Zunyaki, though, getting caught into a clone. Chaz has really been on fire with crowd control, but unfortunately just not able to nail enough damage on the back of it, and then they look to need dampening to really end this. Chaz getting bursted down in a swap. He's opting to not trade out any cooldowns. This is a greedy move from him. He's trying to escape to safety. Mystic not able to get on target. They're immediately going after Waz, who makes a swap now over to Zunyaki, gouging him, stunning up Cassidy. Cassidy gets in Bear Cyclone on Mystic. He should be durable enough to tank this out. Now, finally moving into dampening, things are going to start to get interesting.
Yep, Cassidy taking a little bit of burst damage from Raikou once again. He's basically just been turreting Frostbolts this whole game, really trying to pick his moment for that burst when Waz can land those critical stuns and they can get that crowd control that they need. Disarm now over onto Mystic once again. Waz taking a little damage, controlling up everybody. Here's a stun on Zunyaki. This is the setup I was talking about. Do they have the damage to pull through? Cassidy gets interrupted. Very nicely done. That is the exact setup Method Black needed. They needed the counterspell on Cassidy, the stun lock on Zunyaki. You trick it out way too late.
Crucial when you're playing that rogue mage druid, getting those extra bursts. And then, like you said here as well, Raikou just stacking up these frost bolts here, trying to get all of those icicles ready. And then there it is, the hook swap onto Zunyaki. Zunyaki thinking Barkskin is going to be enough here, but that is not the case. He trinkets out of that bash a little bit too late.
Sending two teams now to BlizzCon very early on, but now all of that region love is going to be done. Method Black versus Skill Cap gonna have our attention. Method Black gonna lead by one.
Yep, you still gotta keep your eyes open because this game could end in an instant with both these teams bringing heavy burst damage. It does seem to be the case that sustained damage isn't too valuable in this current meta. Cassidy in stealth, hiding in the corner as Waz is trying to find him. He's ultimately not going to, though, in this far corner as Cassidy moves over. It's really an opener between the stealth classes. Waz got found in the first game and bursted down quite heavily. If Cassidy gets found, he can get erased as well. Raikou is now out of stealth. Cassidy's ready to pounce, opening up onto Raikou. Mystic trying to follow up, gets Frost Nova. He's going to Blade Storm to stay on target. Waz actually standing on top of Zunyaki. He manages to get a sap. Zunyaki was expecting to get opened on. Waz played that patiently, waiting for him to drop combat. That's a free crowd control, but a fear from Mystic breaks up the initial attack.
Yeah, very nicely done. Cassidy should be completely fine. There's a Bash Cyclone onto Zunyaki. Cassidy could still be in a little bit of trouble, but there's a Stormbolt on Waz. Big pressure coming in from Skill Cap Red early on, but a disarm will slow down Mystic. Nicely done. Both teams playing very defensive early on. Bash on the Chaz. Raikou seems to be a good target. He's just going to be kiting away right now. Mystic all over Waz. Cassidy doing a little pressure onto Raikou, but both teams have sort of stabilized. Nice little swap onto Cassidy right now, but he immediately gets topped off.
And Cycloned, trying to just delay it out as Raikou is just building up icicles, casting Frostbolt, saving that damage for a potential swap later on. Waz still has heavy hitting cooldowns available for a swap. They're trying to bait Zunyaki into the open. Waz jumps over for the swap. This is going to be the strategy for Method Black. Will Mystic be able to save him in time? Cassidy gets hibernated. Great crowd control from Chaz, removing the second healer. Zunyaki, though, survives the stun, connects renewal, and stays alive throughout this assault, but that still wasn't Waz's heaviest hit. That was just a little tickle. Now the next stun could potentially put him over the edge.
Yeah, Waz getting swapped to here, but no real damage found. Nice full blind over on his Zunyaki. They're trying to bait out that trinket. He realizes that if he has no trinket, no barkskin, he's going to be very susceptible. Sits the entire blind. No follow-up sap, no follow-up CC for Method Black, which is something we rarely see. And Zunyaki wasn't going to fall for that bait. Mystic's going to be completely fine. Method Black already committed all of their damage. Raikou has to spend a lot of time waiting for the Frozen Orb, waiting for the Comet Storm, getting those Frost Bolts up to build up that damage. If he doesn't have that available, Skill Cap Red can play it very safe, but another big swap over on Zunyaki. Raikou trying to get in line of sight to get some damage out, but it seems like he's going to be fine. There's a Blade Storm, a little bit of pressure, but Zunyaki gets out of the stun and manages to survive.
And Waz actually pulled the trigger there on Plunder, but he got broken up on the damage by Cassidy, stunning him, forcing a trinket, and then able to follow up with more off-healing. So the heaviest hit from Waz is now out of the way. Zunyaki's team can play a lot more aggressive. It seemed like they were waiting for that threat to go away before they wanted to make a move, but Mystic is just having a hard time staying on target. Warrior versus Frost Mage, not going to be the most fun for the Warrior, sitting through so many Frost Nova roots. Waz just building up combo points, Raikou building up icicles, trying to stall out the game for another swap to Zunyaki, but without that heavy hit, they're going to be on the back foot for quite some time.
Yeah, Raikou still has a lot of damage available at his disposal. If they can get another swap on his Uniaki, might be able to pressure him down. Rest of Druid just has so much effective healing, and that's really why Method Black, they need to be looking for these swaps on Uniaki. They kind of realize that damage committed to Cassidy on Mystic without a huge amount of crowd control on Uniaki is going to be very ineffective. Now a bash over onto Chaz. Cassidy looking like he wants to get some damage going there. Mystic connecting over onto Waz, putting him into the stun, doing a little bit of damage, but everyone seems to be fine.
All right, swap onto Waz. Already down to half HP. Trades out that absorb trait to soak up some damage. Iron Bark reducing the pressure, so they switch targets. I like this swap from Skill Cap, realizing they're not going to cut through that defense. Switch targets, soften another one up, force Chaz to spend more mana. Uniaki, though, is ultimately the one actually falling very far behind, caught into a blind right now. Triple crowd control for Method Black as they set up for a potential kill. They get the sap out of the blind. Cassidy still caught in a stun lock. Where's the damage? They need it now. Frozen Orb gets placed down. We see the killing spree. Tons of pressure. Cassidy dipping lower and lower. Uniaki caught into the bash. Still triple crowd control. A Cyclone at low health as Method Black. No, they don't have enough damage to time the rest of this kill out. They're trying to keep Uniaki on his toes, but doesn't seem to be enough to push Cassidy over the edge. Now Skill Capped Red reversing the assault, holding Waz at 50%. Chaz trying to recover, but he's caught in center field. He could get swapped to. He's in a dangerous position right now. Cassidy interrupting him, but not going to follow up with too much pressure.
It seems like Skill Capped Red, they're trying out a different strategy. Mystic on Waz. Cassidy trying to get some pressure on Chaz, but it just seems so difficult with the positioning that Chaz has, pulling him behind the pillar. That really makes Cassidy susceptible to these big swaps if he's out of position. So the split strategy doesn't seem to be most effective right now. Mystic really just struggling to find the damage. Waz leaps over. Uniaki kind of realizing the situation. Raikou trying to get in line of sight. Uses the double blink. A lot of damage onto Uniaki right now. Can he survive? Barkskin gets traded out. Cassidy coming in clutch with a heal. Uniaki survives.
It was a bit of a mistake from Uniaki. The grappling hook didn't go all the way around the corner. Uniaki had time to get in bear form, and because he didn't, he had to trade Barkskin on that exchange. So it was a bit of a mistiming there. So Resto Druid, when you see a melee running at you, you immediately want to get in bear form as soon as possible, and Uniaki just didn't see it coming, and he has to trade a powerful defensive because he wasn't ready for it. Now he's going to fall behind. Crowd control chain being initiated by Method Black with two members locked down. Cassidy going to be the primary target for now, but not too much damage really forcing him back. He's just able to stay aggressive on Waz. Uniaki now out of crowd control can freely heal. They swap to Mystic. They cyclone up Cassidy. Method Black still trying to keep them on their toes. Mystic now popping Avatar, trying to build up some pressure towards Waz, really trying to force a repose, but not forcing much of anything. Mana, however, has tied out, and now we're moving into dampening, and it's really still an even game.
You can see Chaz, though, looking for the drink, gets in stealth. Cassidy shuts that down, but compromises his position, has to trade out the trinket and the survival instinct to slow down Chaz's drink there. So that was a nice little bait from Method Black. They're able to get huge defenses from Cassidy, and that is a potential swap option for them. If they can get a blind on Uniaki and another nice swap onto Cassidy, they could force a trinket from Uniaki, leading to a kill later on him.
I really think it's important that we see some hybrid grenades on Cassidy. There's a Cyclone, triple crowd control. Mystic is all alone in a 3-on-1. Method Black looking to close the game. Do they have enough damage to punch through? They continue the crowd control on the Uniaki with a sap. He's trying to sit through it. He doesn't want to get crowd controlled on his trinket. They disarm Waz to try and deny the resap. They managed to do it, but these shields are just so powerful. That shield is literally 50% of their health. Anytime they have it, it seems like they're unlikely to go down, and it does look like all six members are playing with that trait. Chaz now caught into a bash, but he pre-bear formed it. Nice read from Chaz. There's going to be no opening there for Skill Capped Red to really punch through. The mana bars are going to be the main objective for both of these teams, I can imagine, moving forward, as both druids are dipping now below half.
Cassidy still taking a little bit of damage. If any of the rest of druids can drink, it's going to be huge for them, as we are in 10% dampening. Both are under 50% mana. There's a stun over on the Cassidy right now. Big burst damage coming in once again, but that shield going to be able to keep him alive. Bash on the Uniaki. Do they have any follow-up CC? Nice polymorph coming in from Raikou. But Cassidy going to be completely fine with that shield that comes in, looking for line of sight, trying to get back in Zuniaki's LOS. Raikou seems to have run out of damage. There's a maim onto Chaz. Cassidy trying to put some bleeds up on him, pressure him down a little bit. Nice little swap over on a Mystic. In the meantime, Mystic just peeling up Waz, trying to make his life a nightmare with the Stormbolt, with the hamstring, but ultimately not finding too much pressure.
All right, I think the first team to force Tree of Life is going to be the team that wins this. Whoever can hold it the longest into a deep dampening push to recover is the druid that's going to come out ahead. Right now, both druids have it available, so it's up to either team to force it.
Cassidy makes a huge ferocious white swap
onto Chaz. Chaz trinkets out of the stun, ducking for cover, out of line of sight. These swaps from Cassidy have been very deadly, and one more could catch them a win. Cassidy now getting cycloned up. Zunyaki running low on mana, dampening, ramping up. The healing going to be reduced more and more. Wasp grappling hooks over. Zunyaki line of sight, any potential swappage there. He's going to deny it. Cassidy getting bursted. He goes for another swap to Chaz, caught in the Stormbolt. They're all connecting. Disarm gets applied to Mystic. A stun on Cassidy. Triple crowd control. Now Method Black strike back. Cassidy trinkets out, trades out Survival Instincts. He's going to survive as Zunyaki sitting through a blind into a poly. Will this Survival Instincts be enough for Cassidy to hang in there? He's dipping lower and lower. Jumps over, stuns the re-polymorph. Will that be enough? No, Waz gets a sap. Perfect crowd control chain. Another Survival Instincts is forced, but there's still more crowd control. Zunyaki has to trinket. Will he be able to avoid the Cyclone? Ducks out of line of sight. Cassidy stuns up Chaz, but that was the entire defensive arsenal from Skillcapped Red in one setup attempt from Method Black. They are so far behind.
Yeah, Mystic now getting swapped to Method Black. Isn't done yet. Still keeping the pressure up. Zunyaki in a good position right now to keep his team alive, but running out of mana. Chaz not doing so well on mana either. Mystic still just taking this damage in the middle of the map. Cassidy making a swap over on Raikou, trying to do some damage. Nice split strategy once again coming in from Skillcap Red, trying to just slow down the damage of Method Black. Stun onto Waz, but Chaz deflects it with the Iron Bark to keep Waz alive.
All right, I mean, at this point, I feel like it's Method Black's game. They've got two trinkets out of the way, no defensive cooldowns really to stay alive. As long as they get a clean setup, I think they're going to be able to take Cassidy out. He's caught in center field right now. He's getting softened up. He's already down to 70%. Zunyaki trying to pick him back up. They can even swap to Zunyaki, knowing that Cassidy is exposed as likely the target. Waz gets stunned up, pre-fainted. Will that be enough durability for him to hang on? It looks like Chaz is lining up some clutch regrowth. Looks like he actually managed to get a drink at some point in this game as well. Zunyaki now trying to do the same. They need to reset their mana bars, but they see him going for a drink. They go for a kill. They're going to trade that any day. Cassidy survives, though, the stunlock with Iron Bark. Now he's starting to stabilize. He's trying to get aggressive on Chaz. I catch him 2 seconds away from that trinket. Will he go down? He trinkets 1 second left on it. He does not want to risk throwing the game. They're so far ahead, but now with no trinket and no Barskin, he is a huge opening for them as both teams have a massive win condition.
Yeah, Waz getting lower. Still has the evasion or the parry. As well as the feint available to him. Big swap now over on the Cassidy with the blind on Zunyaki. Cassidy getting lower. There's the follow-up zap. Cassidy, can he get away? Caught into the stun once again. Just going to be line of sighting, try to avoid some of this damage. Nice defensive fear coming in from Mystic to slow down Waz and Chaz. Cassidy might be able to survive. There's the Tree of Life you were talking about. Said Zunyaki should be able to keep Cassidy alive, but at 30% dampening, this is so scary for both teams.
And because he used it first, Chaz can use his Tree of Life aggressively later on. He may have to use it right now. Waz trades out Riposte instead. Dampening mounting up to a critical mass, 30% healing reduction in this game. It's going to be ending very quickly. Cassidy pre-survival instincts as both of his teammates are locked down in crowd control, but they baited Cassidy into the middle of the map. He's very exposed. Zunyaki's going to have to run out in the middle soon to try and heal him up, and if Waz swaps over, they could catch a kill there as well. Cassidy using the Stampede, trying to get Mystic more mobile as they set up a swap, but it gets peeled away by Waz. Great peel. Chaz pre-bear forms a stun. Excellent moves from Chaz to survive that attack. Zunyaki is the one who's fallen so far behind in this match as Method Black just squeak further and further ahead. Chaz fake casting the Skull Bash. Now he can free cast Cyclones. Method Black can get really aggressive getting that Skull Bash out of the way. Chaz is crossing the map potentially for more Cyclones. If they can get anything onto Zunyaki, this game is likely to end very shortly. Mystic in crowd control. Zunyaki moves in. Chaz moves forward. Will Iron Bark be enough? I don't think so. Dampening is so high at this point. Cassidy barely retreating away, hanging on by a thread. Zunyaki still locked down. Raikou follows up. Cassidy still all alone, jumping back to the pillar, bashing the mage. Disarm on Waz as Cassidy is on the run, doing anything that he can to stay in this game just a little bit longer. He breaks up the chain. Zunyaki catches a heal, and Cassidy manages to hang on.
That was an amazing CC chain over onto Zunyaki. The Cyclone into Clone on the Trinket, into Bash, into Polymorph, and somehow Cassidy manages to survive Skillcap Red. They have to strike back. They have to continue this pressure onto Waz. He has no defenses left whatsoever. They can continue this pressure. It could be very scary for Method Black at 40% dampening, but Chaz still has a lot of tools left in his defensive arsenal. There's another stun onto Cassidy. A little bit of pressure, but Zunyaki's not going to be getting stunned up. He's actually in stealth right now. Look, he's moving in for CC on the Chaz. He gets the bash. Does he have anything else? Looking for the Cyclone. Raikou surely has a counter spell available. Waz getting bursted down to around 40% HP. This could be a nightmare for Chaz to recover from.
Yeah, that was a huge sharpened blade on Waz, reducing healing even further onto the rogue. Chaz does recover. He's still got Tree of Life. Zunyaki doesn't have that leverage. A minute until his is available. Chaz can play more aggressive as a result. He's sneaking in, looking for Cyclones. We see bash on Zunyaki. Chaz is really the MVP, setting up to win the game potentially here. Looking to get a Cyclone. They go for a poly instead. Mystic is disarmed. Cassidy in a 3-on-1. Will he fall to the pressure? Vortex back into the orb. Storm. Perfect play from Chaz. We see Ray of Frost being channeled. Do they have enough crowd control to keep it going? Waz now getting counter-pressured. Cassidy trying to set up for a win, but Zuniaki still locked down. Cassidy on the run. Waz just not able to stay on target. Cassidy doing whatever he can. The blind has now faded. Zuniaki can connect the heals. His Tree of Life is coming up in 20 more seconds. If Method Black can't close this out, they could be in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, Waz getting a little bit low as well. We're almost at 50% dampening stun now over on the Cassidy. Zuniaki does not have Trinket available. If they can get one clean setup, like you were saying, it can take someone down. They just have to find the damage, but Waz is flailing to stay alive. That's the Iron Bark going to be committed by Chaz. If they have any follow-up damage, Incarnation coming up in 30 seconds for Cassidy. If they can survive that long, Waz is going to be a very scared rogue. They just need to weather the storm a little bit longer. There's the gouge on Zuniaki. Is there any follow-up? Doesn't look like it. Stun now on a Mystic, but Method Black really struggling to find the damage.
Cassidy is just trying to bait Waz back behind the pillar into his clutches and try and burst him down, and Waz isn't really falling for that bait. Cassidy pulls the trigger earlier on, trying to stun Waz. Actually gets a trinket. They storm bolt the trinket. They try and cut through it. Dampening is so high. Chaz has no Iron Bark. Waz trades Cloak, but that's not going to do a lot to physical damage. Now they're reversing the pressure, but Zuniaki has Tree of Life. He likely needs to trade it out if there's any amount of damage, but Chaz moves in. He's trying to set up again. MVP plays with Cyclone Bash, crowd controlling the whole team by himself, but it's not enough. Cassidy trades out that trinket shield to absorb the incoming pressure, but Chaz cyclones it at low health. Chaz has been completely on fire on this Resto Druid, but still not enough to end the game yet.
Yeah, Cyclone on Cassidy, Polymorph onto Mystic. That's the control we see from Method Black. At any time, they can just spam out those crowd controls. Now another setup over onto Cassidy. Zuniaki not in any crowd control, deflects this damage with that Iron Bark, but that is critical for Method Black to get through. They got through the Tree of Life as well as the Iron Bark. They need to survive a little bit longer, but Waz in so much trouble. Chaz gonna have to keep him alive. This is gonna tax his mana huge. They need to look for the Cyclones. They need to look for the Polymorph to keep Waz alive just a little bit longer.
Zuniaki timed his Tree of Life with Innervate there. That was critical for him to keep onto whatever little mana that he's got left, as we're moving to what could be potentially the highest dampening that we've ever seen in the history of World of Warcraft. At this point, we can just take our bets. I'm almost thinking this could get up to 100%. I don't know. Like, both teams are just so durable. This shield trinket doesn't seem to be affected by dampening, so it absorbs still full value. Waz might need to use it here soon. He's dipping dangerously low. Will Skill Cap Red actually be able to close? He trades out Riposte, trades out the shield, stays alive a little bit longer. Zuniaki Iron Barks to buy his team a little bit more time, but Dampening is just mounting up so high. Mystic can't stay on target. Chaz has been getting Miracle Cyclones, denying any defensive cooldowns. Chaz is moving in. He's had enough of this. He's trying to get some crowd control. Cassidy tries to deny it. Raikou blinks into pressure as well. They get the Polymorph. Cassidy on the run. Mystic trying to back him up, but gets stunned up by Waz. Good crowd control from Method Black as we reach 60% dampening. Waz now caught into a stun. He's not trinketing. That's a greedy play from Waz. He's put even more behind, but now they reverse it.
Yeah, big damage over on Cassidy. Cyclone on Zuniaki, and this should be it. How is Cassidy still alive? Finally, Method Black will close out game number two at 62% dampening.
Die.
Yeah.
And this is an effective strategy. We're going to see Adam Rex make a debut, though, on Hunter instead.
Swifty, where you at, man? We need you in the arena right now more than ever. Swifty! Skill Cap Red versus Method Black. And guys, I want to say one more time, this is huge for Skill Cap Red, an elimination series, and they need this way more than Method Black. Method Black already going to BlizzCon. Will Skill Cap Red be able to start the reverse sweep right here, right now, on Dalaran Sewers with their backs up against the wall?
Yeah, Method Black in this tournament, they're just looking to shatter people's dreams. They're already sitting comfortably on their throne from the summer finals, up 2-0 against Skill Cap Red right now, showing dominating control in that last game to carry them to a victory. A little bit of damage now over on Cassidy. Expect this game to be a little bit more high pressure. It's going to be more difficult for them to crowd control Adam Rex. We're going to have more CC from Adam Rex over on Chaz. There's a bash.
Ooh,
trap
nice.
Eaten by Raikou. Very nicely done.
Great positioning from Raikou. That's going to allow their team to build up a lot of momentum. We see Cassidy getting Vortex downstairs. Adam Rex still getting bursted. Ray of Frost fully channeled with a Cyclone onto Zuniaki and a gouge onto Cassidy. Adam Rex now getting Vortex downstairs out of line of sight. Will he be able to survive? Perfect crowd control from Method Black, but they opt to just evacuate that situation, not even go for the kill. Now swapping targets. Cassidy has to trinket and trade Survival Instincts, and Skill Cap Red, they're really on the ropes right now. They're on match point, and they're already so far behind.
Yep, Method Black is on fire. Geniaki is going to be in a little bit of trouble if he gets crowd controlled one more time. Adam Rex or Cassidy could surely fall. Ooh. Waz eating that trap once again. Raikou and Waz just on fire all over Chaz, making it very difficult for Adam Rex to land that critical crowd control we normally see from hunters, but this is just a high-level gameplay you can expect from Method Black.
I can imagine Adam Rex is running latent poison Azerite trade, so Serpent Sting over time will build up a stack, and then he can spend that stack to do a huge hit. And if they time that with Ferocious Bite at the same time, they can make somebody just erased from the game. So they still have that potential for a huge burst, but they need to stay alive to find it, and they've just been on the back foot this entire match. As Cassidy's trying to stop the poly, but he doesn't get it. Zuniaki's locked down. Adam Rex is basically in a 3-on-1. He has defensives. He's going to trade out the exhilaration, but now gets stunned up. Will he go down? There's a couple more seconds remaining. Zuniaki's still locked out. Adam Rex on the run. Feign Deathing, trying to fake his own death, but not able to get enough damage there for Method Black. Adam Rex survives. That was a very greedy play, but it was important that he holds onto that defensive. It's his only way to stop damage.
That was very clutch by Adam Rex, realizing that they really didn't have the damage to take him down. Now stunned over onto Waz. A little bit of pressure coming out there. Chaz deflects the situation with the Iron Bark, preventing some of that incoming damage, but now a big swap over onto Zuniaki. Frozen Orb gets committed as well. Zuniaki getting taken down. A big heal, though, coming in from Cassidy to keep him alive. Zuniaki trades out the Bark Skin, and that is a critical defensive that Method Black was able to get through.
I mean, Skillcap Red have been so far on the back foot that Cassidy still is Incarn. And Feral Druid wants to press Incarn as much as possible, and he just can't find any opportunity to do it. And Adam Rex is finally starting to get some cooldowns rolling. Who are they going to go after? It looks like he's going after Raikou, bursting him down to half HP, but he's got two ice blocks to work with to immune damage. I don't think Raikou is ultimately going to be the kill target. They swap over to Waz, but Raikou peels Adam Rex away. Chaz gets bashed up, but no follow-up. They basically haven't landed a trap on Chaz this entire game. Raikou eats the first one, Waz eats the second one. Finally a trap, but I think Chaz just accidentally marched into it. That trap is finally built momentum, and Skillcapped Red, they're solidifying their position. They've got Iron Bark, they've got trinkets now. They're feeling a little bit more confident. They need to get aggressive, but Chaz is just staying in their face, going for a bash, looking for potential cyclones. Gets interrupted, getting interrupted from Adam Rex, but they go for blind instead. Zuniaki just not able to get anything going for his team. Ray of Frost fully channeled again onto Adam Rex. Is there going to be a sap from Waz? Doesn't look like it. Zuniaki breaks out of that crowd control. Nice flare to deny any sort of vanish play from Waz. Really good teamwork there. Skillcapped Red just need to solidify the position and go back to the basics. Stun Chaz, trap Chaz, stun Waz, burst Waz, but they can't even get the basics going because Method Black have them on their toes.
Yeah, Cassidy getting bursted down a little bit here. There's another bash over onto Chaz. Do they have a follow-up cyclone from Zuniaki? The problem is, Raikou's always going to have that counterspell available. There's nothing else to really see us in this matchup except Cassidy's off-heals, which he did there. To get a little bit of burst damage onto Adam Rex, but he seems to be completely fine with no CC onto Zuniaki. Big swap now coming in from Method Black onto Zuniaki. Does have the bar skin available, but Cassidy, you can see, spamming out the regrowth. They have to have crowd control on Cassidy, or Zuniaki is going to be completely fine with that feral off-healing.
Yeah, it was only one member, too. Raikou really couldn't get in line of sight. Now they make a swap. Chaz moves in for a cyclone. Chaz has been really on fire with the offensive plays in this series throughout. He's looking to be quite a threat on Resto Druid for the rest of the tournament. Usually we see Resto Druids only on defense, but Chaz is really getting a lot of crowd control, setting up huge kill moments for his team. Finally a trap on the healer, and finally a stun on the rogue. There's finally damage happening for Skillcapped Red as Waz dips low. They need to do that just a couple more times, and they can close this out. They still have the potential to win.
Yeah, there's the bash on Zuniaki. Cassidy now getting swapped in. No trinket, no survival instincts available. There's the cyclone on Zuniaki. Doesn't want to have to trinket out of this. His hot sword carrying right now, keeping Cassidy alive. A lot of burst damage coming in from Method Black, though. Nice bash on the Chaz, denying any of those offensive cyclones coming in. Another full trap. Now Waz could be in some trouble. He gets caught into the stun. Gets out. He uses the riposte to keep himself alive. Ultimately, will survive as Chaz does get out of crowd control. But these are the setups you need to see from Skillcapped Red if they want to get a victory.
Two traps in a row, two big cooldowns, but they might have wasted too much time getting to this point. Can they hang in there long enough to execute the kill? Waz just retreats back to the pillar. They're playing for the late game. They've got a huge mana advantage. Waz has no reason to run into the middle of the map. He's just going to stay next to Chaz and try and eat the freezing traps. I think Adam Rex ended up missing that one, so Chaz is going to reposition away from the boxes. Didn't want to accidentally walk into that. Zuniaki trying to pre-hot his team, but he has to spend so much more mana because he has to heal two targets, whereas Chaz only has to heal the rogue. Double stun. Where's the trap? Adam Rex goes for the snipe. Waz tried to grab grappling hook and eat it. Couldn't get there in time. Perfect crowd control. Waz down to half. They managed to pull his trinket. One more trap on Chaz could close this game out. Now Waz in the downtime trying to get some momentum, but really not finding it as Skillcap Red have finally solidified their position and they're finally executing the strategies correctly. And I think Skillcap Red are actually going to take this now.
Yeah, big pressure on it. Adam Rex, Waz looking for something. Manages to land a sap on Zuniaki. Very nicely done, but do they have the damage? Cheap shot onto Cassidy. Raikou not able to find any sort of burst damage. Finally, a little bit of damage can be connected. Chaz gets the Cyclone, follow-up CC on his Zuniaki. Cassidy's still a little bit low. Has his Trinket, has his Survival Instincts. Doesn't opt to use either of those. They landed the CC on Zuniaki, but just didn't have damage to really follow up and force those key defenses.
All right. Adam needs to land a trap. Is he going to find it is the question. Cassidy cycloned up. He can't back him up. Raikou's polying as Method Black are trying to pause the game out, figure out who they want to go after, because at this point, everyone has a trinket. It's basically a complete reset. They need to try and force trinkets as soon as possible. Triple stun onto the enemy team. Method Black. Adam Rex needs to get a trap. He doesn't manage to get the trap. Raikou is hugging Chaz. He goes in for the grappling hook. Is Adam Rex going to be able to snipe the trap? He's not even going for it. Doesn't want to risk missing it there, I guess. Waz is still getting bursted down, though. If they just get the trap, Waz might have just died right there. They're just not able to find it. Cassidy gets interrupted on the off heels. Adam Rex caught into a stun. No damage really to follow up. Zuniaki hiding in the back corner. They know that they could swap to him as well. He doesn't want to leave that as an opening, so he's playing very far away from Waz. We see a stun onto him from Cassidy, but he gets cloned up. Chaz doing everything in his power to try and set something up for his team moving forward, but it seems that the momentum is swinging in favor of skill-capped Red more and more. Chaz is pushing forward to get on top of Zuniaki for a Cyclone. Zuniaki sees him coming. Moves the other side of the box to avoid crowd control. Cassidy jumps over for a stun. There's the double stun. Adam Rex needs a trap, and Raikou blinks into it and eats the trap. Perfect timing from Raikou, and these trap denials are preventing Skillcap Red from closing this game out.
Yeah, they need the crowd control, and unfortunately, Adam Rex just can't find it with the way Method Black is playing. There's a stun onto Adam Rex. Big damage coming in once again. There's a bash onto Chaz. Zuniaki denying any CC onto himself. Follow-up bash coming in from Chaz. Does he have the follow-up Cyclone? Looks like he does, but not enough damage onto Adam Rex and Cassidy. Finally, a little swap going out onto him, but he uses the Survival Instincts to deflect. Once again, he does have the Incarnation as well. No real openings on Method Black, and if they keep denying these traps from Adam Rex, it's going to be a real struggle for Skillcap Red to get a victory here.
Yeah, Method Black are finally getting momentum back in their favor as dampening is mounting up higher and higher. Adam Rex bursted down half. Zuniaki caught into a stun. Cassidy toss out off-heels, but it gets cloned on low health, denying the off-heels from Cassidy. Waz switches targets, trying to bait Zuniaki to switch hots to him instead. There's the full blind now. Disarm onto Adam Rex, denying that aspect of the Hawk pressure. He feigned us. He could duck out of line of sight of Raikou downstairs. I'm surprised to not see him do it already. He swaps to Waz, but then walks into a stun. Waz controlling the whole team by himself right now to try and finish the job, but it's not enough. Waz now will have to retreat away, but he's vortexed right back into position, but Polys from Raikou are keeping him completely safe. Adam Rex needs to land a trap. They found their momentum in the mid-game, but now they haven't landed a trap for at least over 2 minutes, and if they don't land the traps, they're not going to win the game, period. As a hunter, that's your win condition, and right now, Raikou is just shutting it down. Chaz is standing in great positions. Waz denies it with stuns at the perfect time. We see an interrupt on Chaz. There's a stun onto Waz, but no crowd control on Chaz. They have to hit both members at the same time, or Chaz can easily heal through it. Looks like Dampening might be playing into favor. Finally, a full trap secured. They need to pull a big defensive from Waz. He's on the run, though, to deny it.
Yeah, he's going to be kiting away when Chaz is into crowd control. One possible win condition for Skillcap Red in this matchup is Zuniaki is actually ahead on mana, but Chaz sitting down trying to close that gap in cat form right now. Cassidy runs over. Big burst damage over on Adam Rex. Zuniaki trying to keep him stable. Still has the Ironbark available to him. We're at 30% dampening right now. A little bit of pressure mounting for Skillcap Red, though. Raikou and Waz both down to 50% HP. Chaz is going to have to play catch-up in this situation. Still has the Incarnation Tree of Life and the Ironbark available, though, so Method Black should be completely fine.
Yeah, Raikou is still the target for Adam Rex. Cassidy was hitting two targets to try and catch Chaz off guard, but mana is falling more and more in favor of Method Black. Dampening, though, mounting up. It's going to become more difficult for either team to stabilize through big burst moments. Adam Rex in a stun. Cassidy in a clone. Zuniaki out of position and gets sapped. He gets sapped on the trinket. Waz looking to close this game out. Perfect play. Is he have a stun out of this? He's got a stun. Chaz moves in. They're looking to close out. Adam Rex has defenses. If he chokes, though, he might just go down without using them. Despite those amazing saps, it's just not enough. Adam Rex tanks it out and survives. Waz goes for a panic trap, but misses it, and right now Skillcap Red are just falling so far behind.
Yeah, Waz down to around 50% HP, though. Still, in the meantime, Skillcap Red able to find a little bit of pressure here. There's the full blind on Zuniaki. Do they have any follow-up CC? Cassidy in a lot of trouble. Uses Survival Instincts. Uses the Trinket. Keep himself alive. Zuniaki not going to get crowd-controlled anymore. Nice defensive cycle coming in from Chaz to slow down those heals, and Zuniaki actually going going down for a drink. Big swap now over onto Adam Rex. He has to drink it. He has the turtle. Is he going to use it? Ironbark gets thrown up by Zuniaki, and Adam Rex is able to hold on with just the exhilaration. That was a nice punish coming in from Method Black. To do damage to Adam Rex, but they really weren't able to force too much.
Both druids are just trying to drink, and Chaz got the better of that exchange. He's back to almost 100% mana, much more than Zuniaki. Cassidy stunned out of line of sight. Huge misplay here. Cassidy overextends and throws the series. Method Black will be advancing 3-0.
And what did Method Black accomplish here, right? That's the big question. To this, having competed so many times before, have you found situations where it's like, okay, this is the team that we don't want to play against? We've been watching them. They're absolutely out of their mind. Because I feel like in a situation like this, with the year that Method Black's been having, if I am anyone competing, I go up against Method Black and I'm like, yikes.
It's horrifying. They have all of the answers. You don't want to be a competitor and go up against this team because they have all of the best comms prepared. They know exactly.
Consistently trying to take those traps off of Chaz. We saw Raikou sheeping the hunter when Chaz was stunned and about to get trapped, denying them in that way, as well as blinking into some of those traps. So Method Black kind of just had to play defensive and then get that big burst in the end.
Even though it took him a little while to do it, ultimately Method Black gonna pull Skill Cap Red apart like soft bread. Now taking a look at the upper portion of the bracket, that's gonna be our focus moving forward here. And making a movie versus XRB to the moon going to be that next series. And if I'm these squads,